But we've had five managers in that time.
Yes,
that seems a little bit excessive by any standards.
Excuse me?
It seems excessive by any standards to go through five managers in 2 years.
Yeah, but nevertheless, they proved to be right, the right decision every time.
Have they?
Because we improved always our ranking and our results.
And my proposition would be a unique kind of real football kind of fan experience, and see hopefully the next stars of the Premier League, which we will have a play for Charlton in the first team, and then probably sell on to the Premier League. Fans don't see themselves as customers.
Right.
And so whenever I now get very friendly emails from fans, they say, get out of our club. So it's not the shareholders club. I think it's quite funny because they say they pay, obviously the ticketing system is 1/3 of our revenue stream. But they go to their restaurants with their family every week, and they go to the cinema. But if they're not satisfied with the product, will they go and scream to the people in charge of it? No, they don't. But they do it with a football club, and that's very weird because they feel a sense of ownership of a football club, and that's a really difficult balance, is how you try to engage with fans and make them incorporate into this, some decisions of the club. But I think it's, in the end, the bill is paid by somebody else, so he should have the final say.